fail set. You sprawl out, you stop. From here, reach back, grab the pant leg. I'm already here from the original setup. My grips never change. You see, he just failed his throw, now I'm already in position. I'm here keeping my weight on him, right on the middle of that, controlling his hips. Then I'm gonna come up to the head and walk. Same time I walk, I'm pulling this tighter and tighter across the neck. One more time. Five, three.